It is with profound sadness that we announce the death of our beloved Octave Fevrier, also known as Lanes, from Monrepaux, who passed away at his residence in Florida on Tuesday, May 16, 2023, at 11:50 a.m. He was 66 years old. The funeral service for our beloved Octave Fevrier, also known as Lanes, from Monrepaux, who resided in Florida, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at the Hayes Brothers Funeral Home in Eustis, Florida. May he rest in peace.